It ends with a brief lockdown after reports of a student with a weapon at Excel Academy in Henry County. This is an alternative school, and the school says the student was not identified. Nobody was hurt. The lockdown was lifted after about 20 minutes.